Efforts to revitalize the former Ingersoll Rand property in Phillipsburg, New Jersey take a big step forward. It's going to be a big facility. That's on the news at 10.
Then at 10:30, family members mourn the death of a Montgomery County man who was stabbed last week. We'll see you at 10.